Hi, my name is Yu Jin. Today I'm going to show you how dowsing works. Alright, dowsing has been using in the desert to find water in the desert for 100 years. Alright, today I'm going to show you my friend Eric. Alright, I use dowsing to get the coins in his hand using dowsing. Turn over while he hides the coins.
Ready?
Now he's ready. This hand. This is how we start. Stand by. Quiet neighbors on standby. Help me check whether this hand has a coin. Yes clockwise, no and B clockwise. Okay, stop. See, we try it on this hand. Quiet neighbors standby. Help me find this hand whether it has a coin. Yes clockwise, no and B clockwise. Okay, as you can see, it's anti-clockwise, so probably can you open this hand? Look, there's a coin in the hand. So dowsing works, right? You may think this is a wild guess or lucky guess. I can do it 20 times, 50 times, or even 100 times. I can still get it right. Hey, you know that? I can even teach you how to use the technique.